Welcome to Quiz for Fun.
Hey Disney fans, welcome back to Quiz for Fun channel, where we put your Disney movie knowledge to the ultimate test. Today, we've got something super exciting, a quiz where you guess the Disney movie from just one scene. I've lined up 15 classic Disney scenes, some easy, some pretty tough. You'll have just 7 seconds to guess which movie each scene is from, and then we reveal the answer. Let's see if you're a true Disney expert. Alright, let's not waste any time. Grab a friend and see who can get the most right. Ready? Let's get started with round 1. Let's kick things off with something a bit familiar. Take a look at this scene and guess the movie. It's Pocahontas. That iconic moment with the wind blowing through her hair. Alright, here's number 2. Pay attention. This one's a little trickier. Tangled. Rapunzel using her hair to swing through the forest. Did you get it? Okay, here's a classic one. But not everyone will get it right away. Let's see if you can figure it out.
Hot diggity! You're flying! You're flying!
Why?
It's Dumbo. The scene where Dumbo learns he can fly with his ears. A Disney classic. Alright, let's see how you handle this next one. It's a bit of a deep cut. It's The Little Mermaid. That epic final battle with Ursula. Here's your last one for this round. Think fast. It's Tarzan. Sliding down the jungle trees in classic Tarzan style. Great job so far. Now, round 2. The questions are going to get harder. Let's see if you're up for the challenge. Asterisk the Hunchback of Notre Dame asterisk. Quasimodo swinging down from the bell tower. Did you get it? Okay, here's one that might stump you. Ready?
Spindle. Touch it, I say.
It's Sleeping Beauty. That moment when Aurora pricks her finger on the spindle and falls into a deep sleep. All right, time for something from a real classic. Take a good look at this one. That's Bambi. That cute scene where he struggles to walk on his wobbly legs. Here's another magical moment, but it's from a more recent film. Can you guess this one? It's Aladdin. The genie popping out of the lamp for the first time. Pure Disney magic. All right, last one for this round. This one's a little tough. Let's see if you remember this scene.
Don't you dare loose another arrow!
It's Brave. Merida showing off her archery skills in the tournament. Did you get it? You're doing great so far. Now we're...
Just one kiss.
Just one. Unless you beg for...
It's The Princess and the Frog. That moment when Tiana kisses the frog. Here's a tough one. You'll need to be a real Disney fan to get this right.
I wish.
Let it go on. Go on.
It's Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. The evil queen offering the poisoned apple. Okay, let's go back to the jungle with this one. Ready?
Pinja, hey, let me up.
Asterisk the Lion King asterisk. That scene where Simba and Nala are play fighting as cubs. Now, this next one is a bit of a challenge. Think hard.
Not quite. Ready, Mushu?
It's Mulan. The scene where she defeats Shanyu on the roof of the Imperial Palace. All right, this is the last question of the quiz. Let's see if you can finish strong. The unforgettable ballroom scene with Belle and the Beast. And that's a wrap. How did you do? Did you manage to guess all 15 movies? Or were there a few that tripped you up? Let me know in the comments how many you got right. If you enjoyed this Disney quiz, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more Disney magic and fun quizzes. Thanks so much for playing along, and as always, stay magical, my friends.